If you look at the 2018 National Defense Strategy, there's a phrase in there that talks about capability at the speed of relevance. In other words, let's not take 10 years to deploy an app out to the end user, the warfighter. They have a need today. We're trying to solve problems today.
The threat in this world is constantly changing. We have to figure out ways of developing stuff in literally weeks or even days sometimes, depending on what those threats are.
We wanted to change the way we develop software. And so we decided to look beyond what we have currently, current processes, and adopt best practices and test them out and see for ourselves.
We've actually borrowed agile techniques from the commercial world. We've also been developing a DevOps methodology. DevOps is really taking software from the development world and pushing it as fast as possible into the operations phase.
Paired programming is the act of like sitting down with another engineer and working on a problem together. It allows you to have two people thinking about a problem and coming up with holes in each other's solutions, or if someone gets stuck, you can switch and have someone else driving and come up with better solutions.
So our ability to rapidly turn around and respond to the warfighter's need, I would say not only is crucial, it's groundbreaking.
So in order to get that successful mission, or if it's a matter of life and death, they want to make sure the software they can really depend on. So the fact that we have a close relationship with our users on the field, be able to quickly react and deliver software that would meet those needs, is really imperative.